So I can't wait to watch this mini movie with the good shit murder characters on there. So, yeah, hopefully it'll be good.